Hello everyone, this is BlackMage86 and I'd like to welcome you back for episode 8 of XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Let's get started. So, I have my plated armor now, have my magnetic weapons, and I am ready to hit the black site. So let's get this rolling and actually get the main storyline moving. There we go. First things first, let's get rid of the flamethrower. Secondly, I don't know that we want to bring two. I don't want two snipers. And I don't think I want two rangers. Let's see what we got instead. We can bring these two. They're a bonded team. What else do I got? What else is available? I don't have a grenadier, though. Let's bring one of them. So. Kinetic rifle, predator armor, gremlin, frag grenade. Medkit. We're gonna give you a medkit. Actually, let's give you a vest. I thought I want him to bring a flashbang or not. I don't think so. We're gonna give you a flashbang. And I build any items? Cannot. Don't have enough stuff. Instead of a vest, we're gonna give you a med kit. You a vest. The sniper rifle with the stock, or the sniper rifle with the repeater. I think I want the one with the stock. And of course, I need a grenade. Want that shard gun. Of any bullpup options that are available. Using the Cal 15 bullpup. Using the Ripjack. Let's go ahead and launch this mission.
Guys in position for deployment.
So, I will be very surprised if the Chosen does not show up on this mission. I hope the Chosen doesn't. The Assassin is a giant pain in my butt. But I will be amazed if the Chosen doesn't. No, I'm not amazed. I will be surprised.
road.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
I like the gauntlets for the plated armor. Also amused me that he's smoking and has an oxygen mask. Come on. Captain, got to get over there, extract to there.
Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts. These two are working together like a well-oiled machine. As long as we keep them close to each other in the field, they'll reap various tactical benefits as their bond continues to grow.
Time to motor.
Moving there. I await their approach.
Time to show you how much stamina I got. Stamina.
Fear of missed shots.
Okay.
Here I come. We're spotted.
Well, that's very unfortunate. Nice. Well, since we're spotted.
Yeah.
Copy that.
So much for sneaking in. Of course. Their audio visual is a little bugged.
And I will end this quickly.
Sounds like that Chosen is headed right for us. Keep your guard up and your eyes peeled.
Mm-hmm.
go.
Well, let's get everybody up on the same level. Probably could have grappled. Oh well.
There had better be something good for all this weight. Yes, and yes. We're waiting.
Got it covered.
Long Watch. It's a good ability. I like it.
There is no place you can run that I cannot reach.
That's affirmative. Come get some.
I go. Their approach.
Now we're getting somewhere. Sir, yes, sir.
Chosen.
Step it off.
A mutant.
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
That'll do. Shred his armor. Ooh, nice. Revealed the Chosen as well. I like it.
Do not concern yourselves with these simple facilities, Commander. I am a much greater threat to your existence.
That's one of the Chosen. Heads up.
I move.
That's bad. Oh, come on.
Are you kidding?
No. I need a med kit here.
Just pistol whipped him? What the hell's that?
Your forces grow weaker with every breath. Draw your final breath. Savor what time you have left.
our soldiers is in a daze. We need to snap them out of it.
Where's that damn mutant ant?
You are amazing! No, you're not. This is boring. Course.
Yes.
We have winners.
Excellent.
You're the only ones who have ever forced my withdrawal. And now you leave me no choice but to flee once again.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that Chosen, Commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though.
I wish I could give them a break, but I'm a little busy. Goodbye.
You see that?
Pretty sure that thing is over here.
This is for you.
Good. Okay, this is a really bad way to start a mission. But the Chosen is out already, so that's good.
Solid copy.
I wonder if I can get most of my people to the extraction and then grab the vial.
Moving to Overwatch.
I got it.
Nice. Hunkering down puts out fire.
There had better be something good for all this weight. Now we're getting somewhere.
I'm gonna have to go ahead and use the med kit on him. Otherwise, a single hit will.
You're gonna be fine.
Oh, no, 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 no. Crap! Well, crap. That's not good. And I can't do that.
Overwatch.
Well.
And that's all.
We're gonna have to move you very carefully.
Waver.
Okay. Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Double time.
Seriously, the hell was that?
Advent forces on the ground.
Okay, Captain, reload troop, and a Lancer. Let's see if I can't put you down. Ah.
Moving to designated coordinates. Affirmative, covering now.
To that position.
Goodbye.
Yes. Lead us to victory. Oh, there's a turret up there.
We're on our way. Oh, okay.
Ah, crap.
Damn.
See if the other guy can get him. Also, no.
Enemy is still up.
That's gonna sting. Oof.
You can't handle me.
Nice.
Enemy down. Draining ammo fast.
A long run.
Yeah. Lock and load.
Reload. Everybody moved up, and then everybody reloaded. Should have left one of those open for my sniper to sit in.
Run it.
Must reload.
Ready to roll. We could pick up the pace? Okay, fine. We could pick up the pace?
Yeah. Patience. Open the door.
Advent approaches.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Put him down.
I am the victor!
Okay.
That's not what I meant to do.
We could pick up the pace? Alright! It better be something good for all this weight.
Finally! On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Ah, should have reloaded first. That's a mess.
Good thing bullets are cheap.
The light has left the munition nearly gone. I will move.
I do like that they can shoot then move. Yep, I know. I'm
you
supposed to get
doctor.
That.
Secure that canister.
Yeah, we hear you. Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Solid copy.
Got a mutant and
hey, now it's fighty time, fighty time, blood, blood, blood.
You gotta love it. See if this can destroy the cover.
Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Damn it. I gotta remember to reload first, then Overwatch.
Readying weapon. Moving.
What are we doing again? He's deflecting our attack.
Get him. Excellent.
You want some more?
No good.
There he goes. Nuts, this is battery 6.
Gosh, dang it.
No! I wanna go home!
The stress of battle is enough to get to anyone. When they get home, we'll have to give our soldiers plenty of time to rest.
Good to go.
Hit the broadside of a barn. You can't see that guy? really.
Alright. Class dismissed.
Where the hell did you come from?
Ah, that one actually hurt.
That is not good.
Yeah. You got my sniper up in the area. You.
Got it.
I need to straight extract you. You're getting out.
Attacking on site.
Maybe we could pick up the pace.
Will be interesting to see how Bondmate dying affects her at the end of the mission.
Headed there now. Getting out of here.
Okay. So we're gonna grab the vial. No, we're not. We're going to reload and then overwatch. Same thing on you.
Oh joy! Bullets!
That way the sniper can be put into Overwatch as well.
Overwatch.
It is safe with me.
Here comes some more baddies.
Some water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Tactical movement. Moving there.
Hell yes!
What do we drop it? Probably a priest. Nope, no priest. Got a mech though. Lancer and a relay troop.
This is gonna be rough, boys. Just help me.
That's bullcrap.
Tired of waiting around. Heading home.
As you order.
See if I can do the justice. Haha! I love this trick.
We triumph!
And then, on the off chance that they drop loot, it's right there waiting for you.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
We're coming! We're coming!
And, GTFO.
Woohoo! All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone, something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Probably not. And in the process of taking it down, I lost a troop, which is very unfortunate.
Advent officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
Not about you, but I wouldn't mention anything at all about a black site if I was running it. Black site? What black site? Especially when you control the media like these Advent do.
These chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Let's see what we got. Death from above is excellent. Appears to have not picked anything up. Definitely want a shredder. Wrath. Interesting. learn both. And everybody's hurt. I got the Black Site vial and a hair trigger.
Product of the Black Site facility. I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Excellent.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
It's interesting he's still listed as Council, even though they've talked about there's no longer a Council.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
You saw the same things I did in that facility, so now you should understand why I've kept my people away from their cities all this time. The aliens offered up miracle cures, and they weren't lying. Death does cure all ailments.
So, what do I need to be doing now?
Having destroyed their Black Site, you have dealt a blow to the alien operations.
I need another engineer.
But there is still no time to lose.
They made their choice. And now they will suffer the consequences.
Well, since there's another mission I need to immediately do,
savor your victory. But there are no assurances of a future for any of us.
Yeah. I am going to cut this video here. So thank you for watching. Please come back next time for more XCOM 2.